I want to thank our president, President DeGioia, for giving me the opportunity. Both he and Coach Thompson, the first Coach Thompson, taught me into taking the job. President DeGioia giving me the opportunity to coach, for me to come back full circle and coach at my alma mater. I think it's a great step for what we're trying to do. My goal and our goal is trying to get it back to the way it was when I was here. We have a great class coming in next year, and we're just going to keep continue to build. And, you know, this is not going to be a – this is not a fluke. You know, the hard work and perseverance that we have shown is showing off.